Vive le français! Bonjour, chers amis, j'espère que vous allez bien. Aujourd'hui, je veux vous parler d'une expression qui s'appelle « Il faut souffrir pour être beau ». Il faut souffrir pour être belle. So when I was a kid, I hated going to the hairdresser. And every time I was, non, je veux pas aller chez le coiffeur, non, je veux pas aller chez le coiffeur, non, je veux pas aller chez le coiffeur. I don't want to go to the hairdresser, okay? And my mother will always tell me, il faut souffrir pour être beau. So if you want to be handsome, to have the nice haircut, you need to suffer. You need to stand here. Je ne peux pas le coiffeur. I don't want to. Okay, il faut souffrir pour être beau. I was not a good kid. Even I remember I didn't want to wash myself. And my mother would always say, non, il faut souffrir pour être beau. I don't want to take the shower. I don't want to take the bath. Je ne veux pas prendre de bain. Je ne veux pas prendre de douche. Il faut souffrir pour être beau. And there's this expression in France that people will say, il faut souffrir pour être belle. So why is that? Because if you want to be beautiful, you need to suffer. You know, the woman, especially for the woman, life can be very painful. The man, we are more lucky if we are ugly, but we can still manage, though now it's changed a lot. But for the woman, they would have, take all the hair, épilé, okay, on the legs, you know, épilé, like this, épilé, okay, with the wax, and they will have to wear the corset, and even many women they need, when they're walking, they cannot walk without a cane or without the help of some gentleman, of some men, otherwise they will faint because the corset is very very tight, and they need. Because les femmes ont besoin d'avoir une taille de guêpe. La taille, c'est ici. We said a woman must have, here must be very, so they, like this. And of course, it's very, very painful. So people will say, mais madame, il faut souffrir pour être belle. Hein. Il faut souffrir. You need to suffer to be beautiful. Or maybe they will have to wear the wig. And they will have to wear, or they, and now the woman must wear the talon aiguille, les hauts talons, il faut souffrir pour être belle, madame. You need to suffer to be beautiful. I think it's interesting because I think this expression is very close to religion. Based on the religion, many religions they tell you need to suffer. If you don't suffer, you will not go to heaven. Suffering is necessary to go to heaven. And even the monk before, they were they were beat themselves and force themselves maybe to pray, not to move, not to eat. Because when you suffer a lot after you see the world in a different way, of course, the suffering will open you to something else. To the perception that you have will not be the same. When if you have to see the ugliness to be able to judge the beauty, you have to be in the misery to be able to judge the value of money and probably. So there's always two sides. Il faut souffrir pour être beau. What do you think? Qu'est-ce que vous en pensez? Vous pensez qu'il faut souffrir pour être belle, mesdemoiselles, mesdames? Vous pensez qu'il faut souffrir pour être belle? Ouais. I think maybe today people use this expression a little bit less because it is a kind of a traditional education. It's like you need to be handsome, you need to accept to be this way and to be that way and to do this and to do that. Okay. Merci, au revoir.